I'm Denise Koch. The White House's official Twitter account has joined in the Baltimore Trump Twitter tirade. The White House tweeted that the murder rate in Baltimore is higher than that of three Central American countries that they claim are driving the nation's border surge. The countries they claim have lower murder rates than Baltimore are Honduras, El Salvador, and Guatemala. The Trump administration's comments are the latest in a series of comments against Baltimore and Representative Elijah Cummings. President Trump began his Twitter tirade Saturday and throughout the weekend continued criticizing the city, calling it, and I quote, rat and rodent infested.